Collier got to the free throw line. 13 attempts in that first meeting.
Clarendon with the first bucket.
With Jackie Young and Collier, and you watch as Collier backs down. Chelsea Gray went on the double team, and instead of Clarendon just staying outside.
Dantas for his second three of the night. It's good.
And she's 4 of 7 in her last 7 3-point attempts.
Clarendon wide open. And you were talking about shape fouls is in, finding the stroke early.
Really money. She's got a lot of confidence in pulling the trigger right there on the face up.
Dantas again. Oh, Lord, we get the game plan. 5 seconds. Kayla McBride, quick catch, shoot, bucket. Asia Wilson on the floor as well. Clarendon knocking down a bucket immediately. Shot clock's at 5. It's at 2. And it's good. Clarendon knows. She's only scored 4 points so far today.
Well, look, and this Aces team is a very capable team of making shots. Clarendon's having a field day on her own.
Clarendon pushing pace. Hamby in front. Stops with another bucket. Forcing those outside shots. Aces are 2 of 11 from beyond the arc. That's a hard work of Clarendon. 47% from the floor, leading the league coming into the week. Clarendon. Collier had a little opening, kicked it back out.